Oh my dog, did you hear the news about Number one, the OG, aka Originals. Hey guys, welcome back to Possum TV. Today we are back with another 10 things video, and I wanted to bring an OG back. So I've already done 10 types of YouTubers like many, many years ago. Actually, my original video had like millions of views, and I deleted it and I reposted it because I had to make some changes. And yeah. It's still there, 10 types of YouTubers, but this one is gonna be the 2020 edition. A lot has happened in 2020, and oh my dog, it's just, YouTube is so different than how it was years ago. So, that's how I got the inspiration to make this video. Comment down below and let me know what type of YouTuber you are, or what type of YouTubers you like to watch. Alright guys, without further ado, let's dive right into the video. What kind of video do you wanna watch? How about we watch PewDiePie or Ryan Higa? Wait. What? Don't you know Ryan Higa and PewDiePie? They have been on YouTube for like probably more than 10 years. I mean, I know who they are. Yeah, they're one of the OGs, the Originals. I know that, but I didn't know that they were still active on YouTube. Oh yeah, of course they are. That is crazy to me. I watched them so many years ago. I used to love them, but I've kind of moved on to other YouTubers now. Oh, wow. Well, I still follow them, so, you know, I still watch their videos. I like them. I mean, I like them too, but wow, they're like truly the OG ones. Number two, the ones who don't post anymore. Hey, do you follow SophieGTV on Instagram? I haven't seen her post in a long time. Oh my dog, yes, I used to, but I stopped because she's not active anymore. Like, she doesn't post on YouTube anymore. She doesn't post on Instagram. I don't know what she's been up to. Really miss her videos. Oh my dog, it's been so many years. Yeah, well, she's not the only one. A lot of other YouTubers just stopped posting, like, out of nowhere, they just stopped. Oh, I know! Two of my favorite YouTubers, the DIYers, also did that. I remember there was Rainbow Twinkles World, who made, like, a ton of DIYs, and also Idun Goddess. Oh my dog, but she's back recently. Yeah, some YouTubes just fall off the grid. Nobody knows what happened to them. Hope they're okay, though. Yeah, but some come back, like Nimsy came back. Whew, I'm so happy. Number three, the ones who quit and make an announcement about it. You know, 2020 is such a bad year. Tell me about it. There's so much going on and like, it's just all bad. Yeah, did you hear that so many YouTubers are quitting this year? Oh my dog. Like, Hannah LPS quit, Jenna Marbles quit. Oh yeah, well, oh my dog. It's, yeah, some people just move on and no longer want to do YouTube and, I don't know, some people start other adventures. It's just so sad. I love these YouTubers and I hate to see them go, but I can't believe they just quit. And also Ingrid quit too. Oh my dog, I used to watch her all the time. Her old username was Miss Glamorazzi. Oh yeah, I remember her. She did like makeup, beauty, and lifestyle videos. So sad. So many YouTubers are quitting this year. Number four, the ones who have a scandal and are canceled. Oh my dog, did you hear the news about... Oh my dog, yes, it was all over the news. Did you know that everyone's canceling him now? Yeah, it's crazy. They dug up some of his old videos and now everyone's like canceling him. Yeah, because they're not appropriate. So crazy how like he was one of the most loved YouTubers and then overnight, everyone started hating him. Yeah, well, the cancel culture is really, really toxic. It's kind of crazy. I kind of feel bad. But at the same time, he does have to be held responsible for what he did. Yeah, I don't know. I heard he recently posted a new video. Or no, maybe he appeared in another video. I don't remember, but he's pretty much canceled. Number five, the one who posts every single day. So hardworking. Hi everyone, welcome back to vlog number 2050. Wow, I can't believe I've done a vlog every single day. Well, today I'm gonna be taking you out with me to run some errands. It's gonna be my birthday in about a couple weeks, so I wanted to get prepared. I'm gonna be hosting a small little party, family only, and I'll be taking you around. Hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, and put a comment down below. Number six, the ones who don't do YouTube anymore but still do social media. Hey, who's that one YouTuber you used to watch all the time? I don't hear you talking about her anymore. The YouTuber I used to watch all the time? Oh, Mia?
Oh yeah, her. What happened to her?
Well, she doesn't post on YouTube as much anymore.
Did she quit?
No, I don't think so. She didn't make an announcement video about it.
Oh, what happened?
Well, she went through a really bad breakup and I don't know, just some life changes, I guess. But she's still active on social media. Like, I follow her on Instagram and I see her post stories.
Oh, maybe she quit YouTube.
I don't know. Maybe she's just taking a little break.
Number 7, the one who starts a new channel in a whole different type of world.
Hey, did you see that Hannah LPS quit YouTube?
Well, technically she only quit LPSTube. She's not quitting YouTube. She still has a new YouTube channel.
Oh, I thought she quit like completely.
No. She just quit her LPS channel, but she's still active on YouTube. She has a new YouTube channel. You should go check it out.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good. At least she's still here.
Yeah, actually, a couple other LPS tubers did the same.
Like my LPS Pet Shop World. She also has a new animation YouTube as well. She doesn't do LPS tube anymore, though.
Oh, wow. I guess they've moved on.
Yeah, well, some people grow out of their channel. Some people just want to explore other things. And yeah, at least they're still active on YouTube.
Number 8, the one who doesn't post as often as they used to. They probably post like a couple videos a year.
Hey, did you see that Bethany Moda posted a new video?
Oh my dog, did she? She doesn't even post on YouTube as often anymore. I think she posts like every couple months, like maybe once half a year, couple times a year.
Oh, wow. Yeah, well, she used to be really active.
Yeah, but not anymore. She took a couple breaks and then she's just, I don't know, doing her own thing, I guess. But she's active on like Instagram and Twitter.
Wow. Yeah, I wonder what happened to all these YouTubers who used to be so active and then they just stopped posting as much.
Yeah, another one I used to follow is Khalil. She doesn't post as often anymore. I really liked her videos too.
Yeah, there's a ton.
Yeah, it makes me sad because I miss them.
Number 8, the ones who change over time.
Hey, did you see the latest video with Lord DIY and Alicia Marie?
Oh my dog, I did. They're so different. They were using...
Yeah, I was super surprised because I've never heard them use it, but apparently they do a lot.
Yeah, well, you know, they've been on YouTube for a long time, so they probably just, you know, grown up.
Well, that's crazy to me.
Yeah, I've never seen that side of them, but, you know, it's new and different, so, I mean, it's cool.
What about their content?
Oh, it changed too. They used to do, like, school DIY videos and, like, school-related videos, but they don't do that anymore.
Wow, it's so interesting how all these YouTubers change over time. Like, some of them start out doing DIYs, and then they stop. Some of them do, like, health or life and beauty and makeup, and now they're just vloggers.
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, PewDiePie used to do all games, and now he does, I don't know, news and podcasts and things like that.
Number 10, the new aspiring YouTubers.
Okay, let's see. Camera's on recording. The game is gonna be recorded as well. I think I'm good. Hopefully, I don't make any mistakes on my first video. Okay, how should I do my intro? Hi guys, it's Jake. Okay, no, that's bad. I gotta think about this. Hi guys, I'm Jake. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm new and I'm starting a gaming channel, so please don't forget to like the button, hit the like button, and subscribe to my channel. Okay, that was terrible, but okay, gotta practice. I really gotta practice and get better at this. You know what? I think I might watch some other YouTubers and get some tips and see what is a good intro. So I gotta study a bit.